break is just 2 days away for students at the University of Minnesota. Campus housing nearby apartments will be closed, pretty close to empty, right after a series of crime alerts as the recent weeks we've been seeing. And Naomi Pescovitz is here now talking a little bit more about police kind of keeping an eye on the crime situation there, and certainly these dorms as they will be vacant for several weeks.
Exactly, and there are some trends that the UMPD do follow. They say this time of year there have been break-ins to buildings that they monitor, anything on campus, and theft has been their biggest issue. So that's kind of what they'll be looking for the next few days.
Are they talking with students at all, things that students need to be doing before they button up their rooms and head out of town?
Yeah, the key is to take your valuables with you. I mean, it sounds obvious, but if you're a college student, you got a big suitcase to carry home, take your computer, take your jewelry. All of that is very important. Deputy Chief Chuck Miner also spoke yesterday about the conversations that a lot of parents have been having with them. Here's what he told us.
We like those conversations. We're glad they're taking place, and this would be a perfect time of the year to do that. We have an escort service. We'd like it to be utilized even more than it is. We have the Gopher Chauffeur now, and that's, they've expanded their hours.
And he also added that this is the time of year to do that, when you're finally at home with your parents talking about security. Maybe parents should mention some of those tools that kids don't seem to be using.
Yeah, it takes everybody. Police can't do it alone. Mm-hmm. Students seem to be alerting parents as well. What about these alerts the last couple of weeks? Does this mean that police at all are changing their game plan as far as how they go about protecting students?
They are, actually. They have more officers on duty. A lot of them are working overtime. Also, the student security monitors, there's more of them out there. So they are trying, but the problem is they've focus their efforts on nights and weekends.
Right.
Well, the criminals are smart and they realize that. So now they've been attacking during the day, which we've seen a lot of recently. So
they're having to change their game plan, stay on top of it.
Exactly.
All right, Naomi, thank you.
Good advice there. Need to watch.